FBI reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer. Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
transferred to the ADS.
Control systems, junction box, rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
But I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?